Hello, this is Diva Brown from Simply Magazine, the audiobook and ebook people. One of our most successful areas is how to save money for people in very simple ways, because the money you don't spend is money you have for either yourself or your organization. We have weight control, taking food on the road so you don't have weight to gain, but you also save money. Another thing we recommend is Motel 6 versus more expensive hotels like the Holiday Inn and the Marriott, especially if you're going by yourself and basically crashing for the night, getting up early the next morning and going. One of our favorites is a new Motel 6 in Bentonville, Arkansas, within a few miles of Walmart's headquarters and only 6 miles from the airport. For $32 to $35, you have a night and you've saved between 30 and 100 versus other places. There are plenty of places you can just walk out to get something to eat. What's nice about it is you can either take a cab from the airport, but generally when the plane lands, there are plenty of people who are there only for Walmart who can drop you off. The last 3 times I've been there, somebody dropped me off. Actually, we had a drink in one case and a cup of coffee in another, and the third time he just dropped me off. The next morning, if you've got a rep, or you are the rep, you can take a cab to Walmart, which is not far. And then when you're done at Walmart, there are always a ton of people going back to the airport, and you can hook a ride, either share it with somebody, or take a cab by yourself. This is a very nice way to save money. But there is a hidden benefit, and that is nothing impresses a retail buyer like a salesman on the road not blowing it on Mercedes and expensive hotels. This is the Sam Walton approach to travel. Inexpensive, and you get the point. I often take the receipt and put it on the desk just for a little bit of fun. So this is what we recommend there. The other place is Fayetteville has a lovely Motel 6, but it's farther away and there's no reason to go that far now. Before the Bentonville one, it made sense. And the final Motel 6 I like to talk about is in Schenectady, New York. That's right near Price Chopper, who's very thrifty. And there's one that's $29, and there's one that's $39. And the buyer always gets a kick out of it because he says, so which one did you use, the $29 or the $39? So you save a lot of money. You get in at 6, 8 o'clock at night. You're out by 6 the next day, so why not do so? This is another way to save your company and or yourself quite a bit of money on the road. Thank you from Simply.